last part really of the Elite system is the Easitag. So this is the rear view of the reader linked onto this board with this ribbon cable, and all the keys are stored in this removable 8-pin chip here. So all the user keys for the residents are stored in here. So if you're swapping this doorboard for whatever reason and you want to retain the keys, you need to swap this chip into the new board.